In 2012 he became a Fellow of the American Mathematical Society. In 2012 he became a Fellow of the American Mathematical Society.